Hey everybody, it's David here from Bugging Out Rv'N with an RV quick tip. If it's been a few days or weeks since you've taken your camper out, be sure to check under your hitch for wasp nests. Subscribe for more tips.